Namaste, Salaam Alaikum, Sasriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your Washchef at Vareva.com with the inspiration of Kuttu Paratha, which is very popular, especially in Kerala and even some parts of Tamil Nadu. Always we have some roti left over, whether it's a paratha or if it is a simple roti. So all you do is do not let those roti dry out. Just chop it into like keema. Look at this. This is a simple roti that was left over. Now, I also have some leftover of chicken gravy, salna curry and whatever. You know, if it is a gravy curry, you can make a very tasty, amazing dish that kids will love and enjoy. You know, whenever I add egg and make omelets or something like that, I add little extra onion. Don't add too much oil. Now, let this onion sizzle. You have to remember, whenever you're making this, especially for kids, you can also add some cheese. But this has salt. The chicken gravy has salt, the paratha has salt. So you add salt just for the eggs. Do not add too much. In the last, if you want, you can add. While this onion sizzle, you can make a well. In this, you can add a little bit of chili powder on top of the onions. Do not add it in the well. And a little bit of, you know, jeera powder or garam masala, because the chicken gravy has all of it. Chopped coriander and chopped mint. Little bit of chopped mint will do the job. You know, you want one egg, two egg, it's up to you. Today I'm going to share this with my friends here. So I'm going to add two eggs into this. Just let these onions and these eggs, we have to kind of scramble it. Just get the onions in, again push it back. Get the onions in and push it back. Add some curry leaves into this. This curry leaves also give a very nice flavor. And here, the paratha, whatever, the roti, whatever you chopped, put it on top. Usually in a kuttu paratha, they put big pieces of paratha and they kind of chop it. But in a house, you don't need to do all that. So you just want to make sure the egg is mixing with the paratha. At the same time, the paratha is also getting, you know, heated up. Along with the tomatoes, will make this very tasty. Just mix all of this. If you want to add tomatoes even before this, you can do that. The crunchy little tomatoes and everything will make it tasty. Now the gravy, whatever the chicken gravy, you know, I also have two pieces of chicken. You know, it is like Chinese fried rice. You add everything and you mix so that everything gets hot. Today I added some, you know, tomato based chicken curry. I'm also going to add some cheese. Now the leftover roti, the leftover chicken curry, the eggs have turned out into an awesome dish. Whether you're going to have it for evening snack, even for morning breakfast, I would enjoy this. Or even for even dinner, you can have this and you will thoroughly enjoy it. Let's serve it. The plate is also here. Now we have awesome dish, fully hot. Aha. Stop it up with some, you know, chopped onion, the extra cheese. Ooh, 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 ooh. This is good, just to make it look good. Inspired with the kuttu paratha is all ready. So let's enjoy it. You might have enjoyed great dishes, but this is very simple. From the leftover chicken curry and the paratha, even you can try this with leftover idlis and this will taste perfect. Dear friends, this is wow. Just awesome. Dear friends, always keep saying whatever, enjoy life, and with every bite.